problem for Martinez. Trying to split the defense. Doherty lays it back, running on late. LaCava makes it 2-1. Rowdy's first lead of the night. Third goal of the season for Jake.
It's down to the right-hand side and squares it back into the corridor by Titi. And guess who's there? Jake LaCava to mop up behind JJ Williams. That means the left-sided LaCava tucked into the center by the penalty spot. And what a bit of heads-up play by Jordan Doherty. Mr. Dependable.